Hi, this is Rick. Today we're going to look at a Squire 51. I have three of these, and this is just a totally different version than the other two. We'll see how that came about. Squire 51s were made by Squire. These are Indonesian guitars, and they're really low cost. I paid around $100, $110 for this probably, and then succeeded in going way overboard on the stuff that I put on it. First thing I did was take everything off. I replaced the bridge with a GFS top loader. I have Fender Lace Sensor Reds pickups in here. I have them configured like a dually. They're actually single pickups with a bracket that I put them together, and it's the way they used to do them before they came out with the standard dualies. Also in the front is a Lace Sensor Red. Has a nice fat neck. This is really a Telecaster style, a classic neck. It was really a handful, and I forget that until I pick this guitar up and feel how much neck there is there, but I really like it. Also refinished the headstock, sanded off all the old stuff, painted it black to match the body, and then put on the Fender Squire 51 logo that I had custom made. I'm not trying to get over on anybody. Anybody that knows these Squire 51s know this is a Squire 51. Still says Squire on the neck plate. I'm not trying to make any money on this thing. This is just one of my little projects. So also, this came with a white pick guard, which really didn't do much for the guitar at all. So I ordered a smoked mirror pick guard. So I hope you can see some of that. It's a mirror. It's really dark. It makes the guitar kind of have that dark, menacing look, especially with the black pickups, the black knobs, the black bridge. So that's enough talking. Let's see what this thing sounds like. These Fender Lace Sensor Reds are a real humbuckery sound in a single coil size, and when you put two of them together and wire them as a humbucker, then they really have lots of guts. So. Pickups. So in that humbucker mode back here, it's going to try to overdrive. I turned one of my amps down because it was driving a little too hard to pick up on the camera even. So we'll see how that attaches with some nice overdrive that we're going to add to it in a minute. If I play something to let you hear the tones. What you would think is a humbucker sound that you would really go for. It's a little darker, kind of a jazzy thing if you play it clean. A little dark, it still has some bite. We'll hear when we add some distortion how that really adds to the effect. Also, these Lace Sensors almost have some built-in compression. I have them in three different guitars. I have the Reds in two different guitars and really like them. So it has its own niche, though. You're not going to do a nice, bright, single-coily sound. It's always going to sound a little overdriven because these pickups are so hot. And I went to the front single coil there. So if you're looking for that sound where you don't want to shy away from the volume and the grit and the dirt, so if you really still want to, you still want that bite, the Reds might do it for you. The Lace makes other types of pickups, but the Reds are what I came up with these. And normally these are about $70 a piece per pickup, so the dualies now are not quite $140 a piece, but the way I put them together, there's really about $210 worth of pickups in here. Of course, I didn't pay that because I'm a good eBay shopper and bought them used. So let's come back and look at one of these combination sounds, the humbucker and the single coil together, and see how that changes the flavor of the sound a little bit. Thank you. have some fatness too. We can split that humbucker off into a single coil by itself and almost get some Telecastery sounds again, like just a real versatile guitar with only really two pickups, but we can play it like three with three positions. With my Oklahoma Steak shirt on today, I gotta play some country stuff, so. My reference lick of the day is a little Brooks and Dunn thing. So, that was on the back, single coil by itself. If we combine those two, single coil back, and a single coil front, that kind of glassens that up a little bit. Not too chimey though, still has a lot of bottom. Pure single coil back. All front single coil. You can tell how much it darkens up and how much it wants to overdrive on these pickups. So if it wants to do it, we'll just have to do it. I'm going to go back to the humbucker in the back and show you just how much scream these Licensor Reds have in them. So this is a real heavy metal type sound, but it'll show you what the pickups have in them. Stuff like that. It almost sounds like that Eddie Van Halen-ish 1980s rock stuff, the lead stuff, where it's kind of compressed, and I don't have anything on there like that, but it's almost compressed. It's almost chorusy with some flanger, but it's all coming out of the pickups. Some of that just on the single coil front and see what that much distortion sounds like. Combine the two, humbucker, single coil. Good chunky heavy rhythm sound there. I like that a lot. Real nice, almost chorusy sound, like I said before. So this guitar has a lot of grunge in it. It'll get kind of wild and metally, or it can stay clean and do some nice stuff, especially with the combined pickup sounds. Thanks a lot. I'll see you next time.